This is interesting. Just stay with us here for the Lions and Bears. Bears doing the shake. Not sure why. They've lost 8 games in a row. Now, we're going to forget the first 57 minutes of this game. The Bears down 17-7. This is Jim Miller with a bad elbow and all, 3rd and 20. It's Dez White for a 23-yard touchdown at 17-14. Bears down 3. Now, on 4th and 20, did you see him fall down, get up, and complete a pass to White for 33 yards? This actually is an amazing presence of mind.
Yeah, trips coming away from center, keeps his head up the field, spots Dez White, nice 33-yard game. Your team sees you do that, they become a little bit more competitive.
Then the human corkscrew, Paul Edinger, the kicker, ties it at 17, and we go to overtime. Now pay attention. Detroit wins the toss. They give the Bears the ball. Detroit takes the win. Bears, 3rd and 8. Incomplete to Dustin Lyman, but holding penalty on the Bears. And so on 3rd and 8, Marty Morningwake says, yeah, we'll take the penalty, give him 3rd and 18 rather than have the punt. Miller to Marty Booker. Now that's 15 yards. Edinger on the sidelines, because remember, it'd be a long field goal into the wind, would be about a 48-yarder. So 4th and 3 from the 31, and wouldn't you know it, Miller to White for 5 yards. First down, Bears. 3 running plays, 40-yard field goal, Edinger. Good. The Lions win the toss, but never get the ball. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. And Bears and Lions were so interesting this year that they went into overtime both times, Doc. We couldn't get enough of them. This time the Bears win it to snap an 8-game losing streak.
Well, you just wonder what the situation had to be with the win in order for you to give that ball away. I would think that you'd be looking at a snowstorm or wind 40 miles an hour before you give that ball away.